Hello and welcome my dear friends, you are watching Crazy Thinker. Today I will show you how to make a flashlight using this craft paper. If you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe and press bell icon for my new updates. If you want any DIY project equipment or material, then I have given the link below in the description. You can get material from there. Now let's start it. You need this type of craft paper, some wires, AAA battery, one black tape, one watt or 3 watt LED light, LED, and one scissor. Now take craft paper and AAA battery, just arrange like that. Take a pencil and mark here slightly more than the battery. Up to here and cut it. Take 1 watt or 3 watt LED and take some wires. I will take red one and green one. Red one for positive connection and green one for negative connection. thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.